Alright guys, you have reached the end of the video. I really hope you guys liked this build. I am super happy with the end results. I've never made something with so much landscaping. I even put a pond in. I mean, I do make ponds usually, but not with this much flowers and foliage around the house. That is something I almost never do. And I never really make cottages either, so I'm super happy with how this turned out, and I hope you guys liked it. Let me know in the comments down below what you thought about it, and yeah, anyways, I hope you guys are having a great day, and as always, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. If you like me, hit that subscribe button, and if you really like me and be notified every single time I post a video, go ahead and hit that bell button. Hope you guys are having a great day, and I will see you next time.